This pit strategy got us from second to first place in our last race. My team decided to keep me out for an overcut strategy where the car in front of us pitted for new tires. They kept me in the car while I was turning really good laps. When I pit, we were able to turn a 3-second deficit into a 5-second advantage by the time my teammate got in the car.